Discussion of drag gangrene in right forearm and hand in 65-year-old female with ischemic heart disease. So here you can see the mummified skin of lower right forearm and the hand. Here you can see the clear demarcation and arrow which shows the normal skin and the mummified skin, right? And it is a normal left upper limb with brachial artery pulse present. Upon brief examination of lower limb, there was significant edema in the present. Right, or pitting edema, significant pitting edema, as you can see in both the lower limbs. And now you can see the demarcation very nicely. So it's due to vascular insufficiency, ischemia leading to drag gangrene. And in next section we'll see the causes, differentials, like it may be due to cervical drip, atrial fibrillation causing thrombosis in the axillary artery, right? So in the upcoming section, we'll discuss the 3D anatomy and its differential diagnosis. Thank you. So this is our 3D model, right? Here we have a more comprehensive view of the arterial supply, right? So this is the axillary artery, which is marked, right? This is the axillary artery, which continue below as brachial artery, right? Now, as a patient had here, so this is from here, somewhat at this place, mid part of the forearm. Here, the thrombosis, or the drag gangrene was noticed, right? And here we have axillary artery, right? Yes, this is the axillary artery, right? Now, it may be due to atrial fibrillation and other causes. And here also we had excluded the cervical rib and scalene muscle trap, right?